gifted, unlimited rhymes, universal. On the real wheels of steel is the man known as DJ Premier. Real clear in your ear, year after year. We are known as Gangsta. We gonna break it on down.
Music called jazz.
Yeah. Gonna tell you about a jazz thing. Little thing we did for Spike Lee, More Better Blues. Gonna get funky, give you a little history lesson. Check it out. Its roots are in the sounds of the African, or should I say the mother, bringing us back again from the drumming on the Congo. It came with a strong flow and continued to grow. Feet moved to the beat of the tabalo. Now dig the story and follow. But then it landed on American soil. Through the sweat, the blood, and the toil, it praised the Lord, shouted on chain gangs. Pain they felt, but it helped them to maintain. Scott Joplin's rap, Bessie Smith's blues, St. Louis blues, they were all the news, ringing smooth in all the listeners' ears, fulfilling the needs and planting the seeds of a jazz fan.
Now I want to talk about the jazz influence, because there's been a lot of press about that, but actually I thought on the new record, it's not that prominent.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Everybody says you got jazzy samples.
No.
We use whatever elements will make us happy to put out, be it jazzy, country, rock, blues, whatever. Whatever pieces fit what we represent, that's what we use.
I recognize one sample, which is a Billy Cobham sample that you use.
On what song?
I think it's... Da-da, but speed it up, sort of.
Yeah,
isn't that so?
Mm-hmm.
But that's your secret, right? That's
right. Your secret. If you get it right, I'll say yes.
But if you get it right, yeah.
Oh, so I was
if you
right,
get it
okay?
Wrong, I say no.
Yeah. But that was right.
You got it
yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
Many MCs are misled by the lies that they pump in their heads. So Holland, you know what's up with this? Your sleep, son, keep one or two of these lines here. I'm raised by a great brain, delivering rhymes clear and concise with a nice dope voice and killing the face like a taste of some poison. Punks are thinking they're all of that. Their voices are all flat. I'm breathing in a whack rapper's almanac. Me follow that hollow crap? No way, Jose. I seek out a better sound, just not a premiere place. Days will go by, soon you'll know why. Seas like me will rise like the Enterprise starship, headed straight for the target, the destination, a place where no perpetration is permitted. The gurus put it to explain how some MCs are scared to ride a New York train or any other train in the city for that matter, playing a role that they stole like Nevada, but I know they ain't, so I'll paint the real picture. The vocals go solo like a bolo, I'll hit ya, square in your face, crack ribs in your chest, cause you thought your off-brand jam was the best. You best cause you guess people will be impressed. I'm gonna bust that bubble on the double.
Take a rest.
You know what I'm saying? Take a rest, all you commercial whack MCs.
You have a kind of a sparse production. If you compare it, for instance, to the Bomb Squad productions that are very full, yours seem very basic.
Yeah,
is that
that's
a
my style.
Yeah, that's a conscious choice.
Mm-hmm. You know, I like Republic Enemy and Hank Shockley, all of what the Bomb Squad does, you know, but I think I sound.
Hmm. One thing that's more popular in the States is like people having cars and booming systems, as LL would say, in their cars. We gear a lot to that audience too, because that's our home.
They got systems. They have a
system
contest.
Yeah.
They have contests and everything. I mean, I got a loud system in my car.
State to state, not just in.
You can hear me coming.
Yeah.
So, how do you produce your records to make it good for those kind of
stuff?
That's
exactly what, that's my best judge.
In the studio.
After we mix it down,
yep,
we run out to my car and pop it in. If it sounds right, we know it's right.
I was raised like a Muslim, praying to the east. Nature of my life of lace rhymes I release like a cannon. Cause I've been planning to examine what I wrote straight on a plate down your throat. So digest as I suggest, we take a good look at who's who while I'm reading from my good book. And let's dig into every nook and every cranny. Set your mind free as I slam these thoughts. And just like a jammy goes pow, you're gonna see what I'm saying now. You can't be sleeping, cause things are getting crazy. You better stop being lazy. There's many people fronting and many brothers dropping, all because of dumb things. Let me tell you something, I've been through so much that I'm such a maniac, but I still act out of faith that we can get this stuff together. So I break of fools with no rhyme skills messing up the flow, and people with no sense who be moving much too slow. And so you will know the meaning of the gangsta goo with the mic. Premier raise the anchor swiftly as we embark on a journey. I had to get an attorney.
I know the whole game. It's like I don't have to brag about carrying a gun and doing this and that to the next person or slapping a girl, you know.
Because you did it yourself.
I'm on a different style. I've been through that. I've seen that side of life.
But you haven't experienced it, or you have experienced
yeah,
it yourself.
I have. But as far as like, now you're saying like, asking me specifically about slapping a girl or, you
yeah, know. Or being in a gang or whatever.
Yeah, all of that. Not a gang necessarily, but a posse. Doing a lot of bad stuff, carrying guns, getting shot at, robbing.
You went through that?
Yeah, just to get a rep. But it, see, what it is the society and stuff, the kids, it makes it's like a vicious cycle for the kids in the urban environments and stuff. Luckily, I had influences on me to get me back on the right track, so to speak. And the same with DJ Premier.
See, they were on the attack, and one said, yo, you wanna make this to a homicide rap? Make it fast so we can be on our way. Kicking the rings and everything, okay? The kid was nervous and flinching, and little shorty with the 3-8, yo, he was inching. Closer and closer, put the gun to his head. Shorty was down to catch a body instead. Money was scared, so he panicked. Took off the link in the rings and ran frantic. But shorty said, nah, pull the trigger and step. It was nothing. He did it just to get a rep. Somebody say, just to get a rep. Just to get a rep. Say, crime don't pay. Check it out. Rep grows bigger. The rep grows bigger. Now he's known for his trigger figure. Rolling with troops of his sons like a gangster figure. He's near the peak of his crazy career. His boss is a nightmare, mac and jewels and crazy gear. But as we know, the things we do come back. And shorty's not peeping, others are scheming to counteract. Cause the kid that got shot didn't perish, so he pulls up in the Jeep with tinted windows. Too late, shorty was caught in the mix. His time ran out, his number came up, and that's it. You know the rest of the front, the plan has been upset. Some brothers gotta go out. Why? Just to get a breath.